evening, everyone. My name is Sharmishta Ganguly. I am from the Upasana Performing Arts Center. We are a Hindustani classical dance and vocal music school. Upasana Performing Arts Center was founded by Sonia Chaudhary back in 2003. So we just had a beautiful recital in 2013. That's the dance and the music part. This is my vocal students. From my left, the first student is Shriti. Second one here is Saurav. Third here is Sankalp. And one on the tabla is Sanskrit. Sanskrit is not my student. His guru's name is Mohan Parasnis. And he learns this art form from India, because we don't have too many tabla teachers here. But we will be performing North Indian classical style of music. It's based off of the basic notes, which are Sa Re Ga Ma Pa Da Ni Sa, similar to Do Re Mi Fa Sol La Ti Do. So the bass is the same, as you can see. We'll be presenting a very simple raga, which is called Bilaval, and we will be doing that on a particular tempo beat here, on the percussion instrument. It's called the tabla. And I will let him demonstrate after I go ahead and start our presentation. I will be starting the presentation with a small chant. The title of this little presentation of ours is Guru Shishya. Guru Shishya means Guru is a teacher, Shishya is a student. And our music and the dance is based off of the Guru Shishya Parampara, or the teacher and the student tradition. Starting with the chant for the Guru.
Sani Gama Ma.
la mi.